Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to copy all the URLs of any tabs that you have on a Google Chrome window. So if you have a bunch of websites open, you can copy all of those URLs in one click, basically. Now, this does require a Chrome extension, but I've been using it for many, many years, and I've never had an issue with it. All right, let's get started. Okay, first we'll want to get the Chrome extension. So I'll come up here to the three little dots and I'll choose Extensions right here and then Manage Extensions. And then I'll come over here to the left and click on this Chrome Web Store link. Next, I'll search for Copy All URLs. And it's this one with the umbrella. So I'll click that. And it does have this little warning that this extension might not be around much longer. So hopefully they'll get this issue fixed. But so far, so good. So I'll choose Add to Chrome. And here are some of the things that it can do with your information. So be sure you're okay with all these things. And if you are, choose Add Extension. Then you'll get this little notification that it's been added to Chrome. Now, if you have too many extensions, it might not show up here. So click this little puzzle piece, and I will also pin this so that it'll always stay in this row right here. Now, I've opened a bunch of links that I want it to copy. I've got YouTube, Facebook, Yahoo, Amazon, etc. And I want to copy all these URLs. So I'll click on the little umbrella now and I'll choose copy. So what this does is it copies those URLs, every tab that's open in this window, including probably some you don't want, which is fine. And you can paste that information wherever you want. I'm going to put it in a Google spreadsheet. So I'll click here in A1 and then I'll hit Command V or Control V to paste. And you can see that we've got all of those links now here in this spreadsheet. I don't need these first two, so I'll highlight and delete those. I also don't need these last two, so I'll delete those. Now that we have these in this spreadsheet, we can click on the first one, hold Shift and Command, or Shift and Control on a PC, and then your down arrow to highlight all of them. And then you can just hit Option Return on a Mac or Alt Enter on a PC to open them all up again. So if you do some things on some sites every single day, this is a good way to always get them to open at the beginning of the day. And then as you check these sites or do whatever you need to do on them, you can just close them when you're done with them. And that's it. All right, I hope this video was helpful for you. If you liked it and you want to see more videos like this, just click on the subscribe button and the little bell next to it, and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.